The next time you're sitting around with some friends, try this. Raise your glass and say, to freedom.
Try it. You may feel slightly self-conscious, but after all, no harm can come, can it?
Two students in Portugal were sentenced to 7 years imprisonment for doing just that. Toasting to freedom.
That incident on May 28, 1961, sparked the creation of Amnesty International.
Since then, we have intervened on behalf of tens of thousands of prisoners of conscience.
But today, in over 50 countries, you can still be put in prison just for saying what you believe.
In over 60 countries, torture is still systematically used. And in over 100 countries, you can still be put to death, even for political offenses not involving violence.
How effective are we? A former official from El Salvador testified,
"If there's an appeal from some foreign government or Amnesty International, then they will live. Otherwise, they are dead."
Join us to freedom.